Bori Castelli, Marissa Castelli's mother. You've traveled all the way from Sochi, Russia. Now you're back here in Rhode Island. First of all, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
You must be so proud of your daughter and Simon together. Now, I know that Marissa's been skating since she was very young as a single skater. But what was it about this partnership that her and Simon had that made for an Olympic team?
Well, I mean, they just, you know, tried out together, and it seemed to work right from there, and success after that. So, I mean, they had their ups and downs, but it's paid off.
I bet.
While you were there, obviously, you love your daughter. Were you just in awe the whole time you were there, while you were sitting in the stands watching them on the ice?
It was mesmerizing. I mean, it was just a dream come true. Especially the medal ceremony, we were just very touched by that.
I'm sure so many emotions going over you. About how long were you out there?
We were out there for like about probably almost 2 weeks.
And in that time, I mean, Marissa and Simon, of course, had a very busy schedule themselves. Were you ever able to interact with them and at least kind of give some words of encouragement?
We did. We actually went to the village. I went inside Marissa's room at the village, overlooking the Black Sea.
Not hard to take at all.
And then we saw her at the PG house. I have some really nice pictures from that. So, yeah, we saw her about a total of about 30 minutes.
You were mentioning that you got to visit her room in the village, and she was tweeting out pictures, and I know some of the networks picked it up, that she was one of the very few Olympians who was decorating their room like crazy.
Well, I actually brought over some of the stuff. They, from U.S. Figure Skating, they wanted us to bring a couple of items, and one was her stuffed animal Simba, and another one from grammar school days, a drawing that she made. So, yeah.
I'm sure just having pieces of home, and especially having her family there, really meant a lot to her.
It did. It really did. She was overwhelmed, you know.
And honestly, I mean, making it to the Olympics is such a feat.
Absolutely.
Something that many people dream of, but realize, you know, it might never happen. For you, did you think that, gosh, in 2014, you would be headed to Russia to watch your daughter?
I mean, the last few years have been tremendous for the both of them. And it did have, you know, crossed our mind. And we were very superstitious. We didn't get our visa until, like, they made it. And they got the text that they made it. Didn't want to jinx it. But, yeah, what an accomplishment.
And did you love Sochi while you were there?
I did. It was very, very nice. I mean, the weather was like it was here today.
See, you brought this weather back with you. Who knew you'd have that power?
Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
And again, let's get to see those gloves.
There you go.
She's got the appropriate attire for making it down here, too. Thank you again so much for joining us, and congratulations to Marissa and Simon yet again. Gosh, we've been keeping up with their journey for so long, and all the other athletes over in Sochi, Russia. We want to keep up with Brendan, too. He's back in studio.